guys, and welcome to another video. This is the twist inside of the Spider-Man chain. But you guys probably see a little bit of it. Today we are going to be kind of killer and but yeah, it looks like an RPG game that I would play or something. But look at my arms! Look at my arms! I really do. The gift of claws. Yeah, he basically made the whole room dark and no secrets, no whatever, no stuff to hide. Play fair, everything. Yeah, you can't buy anything. So yeah. Survived. Screen recording video saved. Oh no. Thank you. We gotta keep running. This is super scary because no secret. Actually, we're gonna have to just find them. This is exactly the crazy area. The only spot that you would go is probably here. Okay, so one more kill and then I'm done.
Yeah.
get straight to the... I didn't think about it. So, the horror tower. I basically saw this and I was like... Or the Tower of Terror, if you, whatever you wanted to say. Or Tower of Horror. Skipping that. Super scary. Say that. It's so scary at the same time. What else should I play? You guys have to leave some comments. I don't know what to play. I seriously don't. Hey guys, and welcome to a new video of Tower Defense. Lol. Alright. Yeah. Tower Defense, it is. TDS Hardcore Beta. Should I choose Hardcore or not? Also, what is happening? Thank you. Let's test. test_normal_lobby. What? What? Is this normal? Yo, it looks so cool, not gonna lie. There's no golden mode. So sad. The shotgun is 100% shoot. I quit Tower Defense Simulator. Nope. I hate you. Hey, why don't we play the horror? Let's play it. A pretty old game I used to play. I think it was around in 2017. I don't know. Because I joined Roblox in 2016. My eyes. Sup, big head. This is a normal elevator.
A lot of trunk space, the perfect two-seater. Ooh. Got a lot of driving trunk.
this is the struggle of pushing Corona. Get it? Ha, you guys got it. Ha, you guys got it. Ha ha, you guys got it. Ha. No, even the big cheese got it. Even the big cheese got it. It's a Corona hard. He's basically an NPC that doesn't move in this game. If you ever tried to push him in, he's just gonna be like a NPC friend you would have. You're playing by yourself. This private server. This private server is like VIP server 2.
Thank you.
Corona to put in. That would have been better, right? Not gonna lie, what is this? Alright. So. Now, lastly, the Horror Mansion. You're welcome. Definitely hear this. Yeah. In game.
stuck again.
I just want to teleport to a world. A different dimension. Scare. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe.